Today we are going to learn the problem in a practice set 1.1. आज अपन practice set 1.1 मधील सर्व उदाहरणांचा अभ्यास करणार आहोत. First problem in a practice set 1.1. Complete the following activity to solve the simultaneous equation. 5x plus 3y is equal to 9, equation number 1. 2x minus 3y is equal to 12, equation number 2. Add equation 1 and 2. Then we get 5x plus 3y is equal to 9. 2x minus 3y is equal to 12. Add equation 1 and 2. Therefore, plus, then we get empty box is equal to second box, empty box to complete this activity. X is equal to 21 upon 7 is equal to 3. Place X is equal to 3 in equation 1. 5x plus 3y is equal to 9. Therefore, 5x is equal to empty box plus 3y is equal to 9. Therefore, 15 plus 3y is equal to 9. Therefore, 3y is equal to 9 minus 15. 3y is equal to empty box. Y is equal to minus 6 upon 3 is equal to empty box. And solution of given simultaneous equation is xy is equal to dash dash. To complete this activity, solve the simultaneous equation. Solution or complete activity is 5x plus 3y is equal to 9, equation number 1, for 2x minus 3y is equal to 12, equation number 2. Adding these two equations, then we get 5x plus 3y is equal to 9, 2x minus 3y is equal to 12. In these two equations, y coefficient is a plus 3 and minus 3. Then plus 3y minus 3y get 0. Hence, 5x plus 2x is equal to 7x. Plus 3y minus 3y get cancelled. 9 plus 12 is equal to 21. Hence, x is equal to 21 upon 7 is equal to 3. Substitute x is equal to 3 in equation 1. Equation 1 is 5x plus 3y is equal to 9. 5 multiply the value of x is equal to 3 plus 3y is equal to 9. Therefore, 5 threes are 15 plus 3y is equal to 9. 15 goes on RHS side, then we get minus. Therefore, 3y is equal to 9 minus 15. Therefore, 3y is equal to 9 minus 15 is a minus 6. 3 multiplied to y, 3 goes on RHS side, then we get divide. Therefore, y is equal to minus 6 upon 3 is equal to minus 2. Hence, solution of given simultaneous equation, x is equal to 3 and y is equal to minus 2. Question number 2. Solve the following simultaneous equation. खाली दिलेली एक सामायिक समीकरणे सोडवा. First equation, 3a plus 5b is equal to 26. A plus 5b is equal to 22. First, give the name of given simultaneous equation. 3a plus 5b is equal to 26, equation number 1. A plus 5b is equal to 22, equation number 2. Observe the coefficient of a and b in a both equation. Coefficient of b in a equation number 1 is a plus 5, equation 2 is also plus 5. Equating the coefficient of b is the same plus 5 plus 5 having same sign. Therefore, subtract equation 1 and 2. Therefore, subtract equation 1 and 2. Therefore, 3a plus 5b is equal to 26. A plus 5b is equal to 22. When one equation subtract from the other, that time the sign changes of every term. Hence, minus plus minus a plus minus minus 5b plus minus minus 22. Therefore, plus 5b minus 5b get 0. 3a minus a is a 2a is equal to 26 minus 22 is equal to 4. Here to find the value of a, 2 goes on RHS side, then we get divide. A is equal to 4 upon 2 is equal to 2. 2 to the 4. Substitute the value of a is equal to 2 in equation 2. Then we get equation 2 is a plus 5b is equal to 22. The value of a is a 2 plus 5b is equal to 22. 2 goes on RHS side, then we get minus. Therefore, 5b is equal to 22 minus 2. Therefore, 5b is equal to 20. Hence, 5 multiplied to b, to find the value of b, 5 goes on RHS side, then we get divide. B is equal to 20 upon 5. 5 fours are 20. Hence, solution of given simultaneous equation, a is equal to 2 and b is equal to 4. This is the answer. Second simultaneous equation, x plus 7y is equal to 10, 3x minus 2y is equal to 7. Solution of this simultaneous equation, first give the name x plus 7y is equal to 10, equation number 1, 3x minus 2y is equal to 7, equation number 2. Observe the coefficient x and y in equation 1 and 2. Which coefficient is equating easily? Here observe the coefficient of x. In a first equation, coefficient of x is a 1, and in equation 2, coefficient of x is a 3. Equation 1 multiplied by 3, then we get equating coefficient of x. Hence, multiply equation 1 by 3. 3 multiply in bracket x plus 7y is equal to 10. 3 multiply every terms in a bracket 3 into x is a 3x. Plus 3 7 is 21y is equal to 3 10 is 30. We get equation number 3. From equation 2 and 3, the coefficient of x is the same, having same sign. Hence, subtracting equation 2 from 3. Therefore, we get equation number 3 is a 3x plus 21y is equal to 30. 3x minus 2y is equal to 7. Subtract equation 2 from 3, therefore minus. Here minus minus plus 2y, then minus plus minus 7. Subtract these two equation, then we get plus 3y minus 3y get cancelled, it is 0. Plus 21y plus 2y is equal to 23y. Is equal to 30 minus 7 is equal to 23. To find the value of y, 23 goes on RHS side, then we get divide. Therefore, y is equal to 23 upon 23 is equal to 1. Hence, place y is equal to 1 in equation 1. Substitute the value of y is equal to 1 in equation 1. Y chi kimmat samikaran 1 madhe thevuya. Equation number 1 is a x plus 7 y is equal to 10. The value of y replace 1, x plus 7 into 1 is equal to 10, x plus 7 is equal to 10, plus 7 goes on RHS side, then we get minus, therefore x is equal to 10 minus 7 is equal to 3. Hence, solution of given simultaneous equation, x is equal to 3 and y is equal to 1. Number 3 simultaneous equation given, 2x minus 3y is equal to 9, 2x plus y is equal to 13. First give the name of equation, 2x minus 3y is equal to 9, equation number 1, 2x plus y is equal to 13, equation number 2. Observe the coefficient of x and y, already equal coefficient of x in both equation having same sign, therefore are also equating the coefficient of y. Here is a minus 3, here is a plus 1. When you equating coefficient of y, adding equation 1 and 2. When to observe the coefficient of x having same sign, then subtract equation 1 and 2. Any way to solve the simultaneous equation. Here equating coefficient of y. Multiply equation 2 by 3. 3 multiply 2x plus y is equal to 13. 3 to the 6x plus 3y is equal to 39. We get equation number. We get 6x plus 3y is equal to 39. Equation number 3. Observe from equation 1 and 3. Equating the coefficient y is equal to minus 3 and plus 3 having opposite sign. Adding equation 1 and 3. Then we get 2x minus 3y is equal to 9 and 6x plus 3y is equal to 39. Minus 3y plus 3y get 0. Hence 2x plus 6y is equal to 8x. 9 plus 39 is equal to 48. To find the value of x, 8 goes on RHS side, then we get divide. Therefore, x is equal to 48 upon 8 is equal to 6. Hence, place x is equal to 6 in equation 2. Then we get equation number 2 is 2x plus y is equal to 13. The value of x is equal to 6. Therefore, 2 multiply 6 plus y is equal to 13. 2, 6 are 12 plus y is equal to 13. Plus 12 goes on RHS side, then we get minus. Therefore, y is equal to 13 minus 12 is equal to 1. Hence, solution of given simultaneous equation is x is equal to 6 and y is equal to 1. Problem number 4. 5m minus 3n is equal to 19. M minus 6n is equal to minus 7. First, give the name of equation 5m minus 3n is equal to 19. Equation number 1. M minus 6n is equal to minus 7. Equation number 2. Observe the coefficient of m and n in equation 1 and 2. When you multiply equation number 1 by 2, then equating coefficient of n. Samikaran 1 ani 2 madhe apan m cha sahagunak saman karnyasathi samikaran 2 la 5 ne multiply karu shakto kiwa n cha sahagunak saman karnyasathi samikaran 1 la 2 ne multiply karu shakto. Here multiplying equation 1 by 2. 2 multiply 5m minus 3n is equal to 19. 2 5s are 10m minus 2 3s are 6n is equal to 38. We get equation number 3. From equation 2 and 3, the coefficient of n is the same, having same sign. Therefore, subtract equation 2 from 3. Then we get equation number 3 is 10m minus 6n is equal to 38. And m minus 6n is equal to minus 7. Therefore, minus, minus 6, minus minus is a plus, minus minus is a plus 7. Therefore, minus 6 plus 6n get 0 and 10m minus m is equal to 9m is equal to 38 plus 7 is the 45. To find the value of m, 9 goes on RHS side, then we get divide. Therefore, m is equal to 45 upon 9 is equal to 5. Therefore, m is equal to 5. Substitute the value m is equal to 5 in equation 1 or 2. Here, 5m minus 3n is equal to 19, equation number 1. Substitute the value m is equal to 5 in this equation. 5 multiply 5 minus 3n is equal to 19. 5, 5, 25 minus 3n is equal to 19. 25 goes down RHS side, then we get minus. Minus 3n is equal to 19 minus 25 minus 3n is equal to minus 6. On both sides having minus negative sign, minus minus plus, and 3 goes on RHS side, then we get divide. N is equal to 6 upon 3, 3 to the 6. Therefore, n is equal to 2. Hence, solution of given equation is m is equal to 5 and n is equal to 2. Problem number 5. Solve the simultaneous equation. 5x plus 2y is equal to minus 3. X plus 5y is equal to 4. First, give the name of equation. First equation, 5x plus 2y is equal to minus 3, equation number 1. And second, x plus 5y is equal to 4, equation number 2. Observe the coefficient of x and y in equation 1 and 2, equating the coefficient x. Equation 2 multiplied by 5. Then we get equating coefficient of x. 5 multiply equation number 2, x plus 5y is equal to 4. 5 multiply 2x, 5x plus 5 multiply to 5y, 25y is equal to 5, 4 is 20. We get equation number 3. From equation 2 and 3, from equation 1 and 2, the coefficient of x is a plus 5, the plus 5 having same sign. Therefore, subtract equation 1 from 3. समीकरण एक आणि समीकरण तीन मध्ये एकचा सहगुणक सारखा आहे परंतु चिन्ह सारखी आहेत म्हणून समीकरण एक समीकरण दोन मधून वजा करा किंवा समीकरण एक व तीन ची वजाबाकी करून इक्वेशन नंबर वन इज अ 5x plus 25y is equal to 20. इक्वेशन नंबर वन इज अ 5x plus 2y is equal to minus 3. सबस्ट्रॅक्ट इक्वेशन वन फ्रॉम थ्री देन वी गेट साइन चेंज हियर माइनस माइनस प्लस माइनस minus minus plus. Therefore, plus 5x minus 5x get 0. 25y minus 2y is a 23y is equal to 20 plus 3 is equal to 23. To find the value of y, 23 goes on RS side, then we get divide. Therefore, y is equal to 23 upon 23 is equal to 1. Substitute the value of y is equal to 1 in equation 1 or 2. Here, place the value y is equal to 1 in equation 2. Equation 2 is x plus 5y is equal to 4. Substitute the value y is equal to 1 in this equation. Then we get, therefore, x plus 5 into 1 is equal to 4. X plus 5 is equal to 4. Plus 5 goes on RHS side. Then we get minus x is equal to 4 minus 5 is equal to minus 1. Hence, solution of given simultaneous equation is x is equal to minus 1. And y is equal to 1. Now problem number 6. 1 upon 3x plus y is equal to 10 upon 3. And second equation is 2x plus 1 upon 4y is equal to 11 upon 4. First, given equation write in general form ax plus by is equal to c. 1 upon 3x plus y is equal to 10 upon 3. Here x upon 3 plus second term is a y. Y multiply and divide by 3, then we get denominator the same. Dusre pad y ahe. Ite chedastani pahilya padacha 3 ahe. Mag ched saman yenyasathi dusrya padacha anshala 3 ne ani chedala 3 ne guna. X upon 3 plus 3y upon 3 is equal to 10 upon 3. Here denominator is the same. Take 1 times x plus 3y divide upon 3. 3 goes down RHS side, then we get multiply 10 upon 3 multiply 3. This 3 get cancelled. Hence, x plus 3y is equal to 10, equation number 1. Similarly, second equation write in a general form. Second equation is 2x plus 1 upon 4y is equal to 11 upon 4. 2x at denominator is a 1. Here y into 1, y upon 4 is equal to 11 upon 4. Here to multiply 4 at numerator and denominator, then we get denominator the same. 8x upon 4 plus y upon 4 is equal to 11 upon 4. Here on LHS side, denominator is the same. Take 1 times. Therefore, 8x plus y upon 4 is equal to 11 upon 4. 4 goes down RHS side, then we get multiply 8x plus y is equal to 11 upon 4 multiply 4, 4, 4 get cancel. Hence, therefore 8x plus y is equal to 11, equation number 2. Observe the coefficient of x and y in equation 1 and 2. Therefore, in equation 1, x coefficient is a plus 1. In equation 2, x coefficient is a 8. In equation 1, y coefficient is a plus 3. In equation 2, y coefficient is a plus 1. therefore equating the coefficient of y, multiply equation 2 by 3, then we get equating coefficient of y. Therefore 3 multiply 8x plus y is equal to 11, 3 8 is 24x plus 3 into y is a 3y is equal to 3 multiply 11 33. We get equation number 3. From equation 3 and 1, having y coefficient is the same, having same sign, therefore subtract equation 1 from 3. समीकरण एक आणि तीन मध्ये वायचा सहगुणक समान आहे, चिन्ह सारखी आहेत, म्हणून समीकरण एक तीन मधून वजा करूया. इक्वेशन नंबर 3 इज अ 24x प्लस 3y इज इक्वल टू 33, x प्लस 3y इज इक्वल टू 10, सबस्ट्रैक्ट इट, देन वी गेट हियर माइनस साइन, माइनस प्लस इज अ माइनस 3y, माइनस प्लस इज अ माइनस 10, देन वी गेट प्लस 3y, माइनस 3y गेट 0. 24x minus x is equal to 23. X is equal to 33 minus 10 is the 23. To find the value of x, 23 goes on RHS side, then we get divide. X is equal to 23 upon 23 is equal to 1. Therefore, x is equal to 1. Therefore, x is equal to 1. Place x is equal to 1 in equation 2. Equation 2 is 8x plus y is equal to 11. 8 multiply 1 plus y is equal to 11. Therefore, 8 plus y is equal to 11. 8 goes on RHS side, then you get minus. Y is equal to 11 minus 8 is equal to 3. Solution of the equation, x is equal to 1 and y is equal to 3. Problem number 7, 99x plus 101y is equal to 499. 101x plus 99y is equal to 501. To observe the coefficient of x and y, first give the name of equation. 99x plus 101y is equal to 499, equation number 1. And 101x plus 99y is equal to 501, equation number 2. In this equation 1 and 2, interchange the coefficient of x and y. Whenever in equation 1, x coefficient 99, then this same coefficient in equation 2 of y coefficient, and vice versa, coefficient of y in a first equation and second equation. Such type of equation solve, then first adding equation 1 and 2, then we get equation number 3. And second time to subtract equation 1 and 2, then we get equation number 4. The similar way to solve this problem. First adding equation 1 and 2, therefore 99x plus 101y is equal to 499. 101x plus 99y is equal to 501. Adding these two equation, then we get 99x plus 101x is equal to 200x plus 101y plus 99 is equal to 200y is equal to 499 plus 501 is equal to 1000. On LHS side of this equation, 200 take common, 200 in bracket x plus y is equal to 1000. 200 goes on RHS side, then we get divide. Therefore, x plus y is equal to 1000 upon 200, 200 divided to 1000, then we get 5. Hence, x plus y is equal to 5, we get equation number 3. Similarly, subtracting equation 1 and 2. Therefore, 99x plus 101y is equal to 499 minus 101x plus 99y is equal to 501. Subtract equation 1 and 2, therefore second equation of sign changes, minus plus minus 101x, here minus plus minus is a minus 99y is equal to minus 501. 99x minus 101x is equal to minus 2x, and 101y minus 99y is equal to plus 2y is equal to minus 2. On LHS side, 2 take common. Here minus 2 take common, then we get minus 2 in bracket x minus plus minus y is equal to minus 2. Minus 2 goes on RHS side, then we get divide. Therefore, x minus y is equal to minus 2 upon minus 2 minus minus plus 2 ones are 2. Then we get equation number 4. Hence, equation number 3 get x plus y is equal to 5, and equation number we get x minus y is equal to 1. जब अशा प्रकारची समीकरण असतात x आणि y चे सहगुणक हे एकमेकाशी सारखे असतात. पहिल्या समीकरणामध्ये x चा सहगुणक जो आहे दुसऱ्या समीकरणात y चा आहे. पहिल्या समीकरणात जो y चा सहगुणक आहे दुसऱ्या समीकरणात x चा आहे. अशा वेळी समीकरण 1 व 2 ची एकदा बेरीज करा आणि एकदा वजाबाकी करा. समीकरण 3 व 4 मिळतील. Adding equation 3 and 4, therefore x minus y is equal to 1, x plus y is equal to 5. Adding these two equation, minus y plus y get cancel, it is 0. Plus x is equal to 2x is equal to 6. To find the value of x, 2 goes on RHS side, then we get divide. X is equal to 6 upon 2 is equal to 3. Therefore, x is equal to 3. Substitute the value of x is equal to 3 in equation 3 or 4. Substitute the value of x is equal to 3 in equation 3. X plus y is equal to 5. 3 plus y is equal to 5. 3 goes down RHS side, then we get minus. Therefore, y is equal to 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. Hence, solution of a given equation is x is equal to 3 and y is equal to 2. Problem number 8, 49x minus 57y is equal to 172. And second equation, 57x minus 49y is equal to 252. Solve this simultaneous equation. First, give the name of this equation, 49x minus 57y is equal to 172. Equation number 1, 57x minus 49y is equal to 252. Equation number 2. Observe the coefficient of x and y are interchange the coefficient x and y in both equation. Such type of equation, first adding equation 1 and 2. X चा सहगुणक जो आहे तो y चा सहगुणक दुसऱ्या समीकरणामध्ये आहे आणि जो y चा सहगुणक आहे तो दुसऱ्या समीकरणामध्ये x चा सहगुणक आहे. अशा प्रकारची जेव्हा समीकरणे असतात एक सामायिक समीकरणे असतात तेव्हा एकदा बेरीज करा एकदा वजाबाकी करा. Adding equation 1 and 2, 49x minus 57y is equal to 172, 57x minus 49y is equal to 252. Adding these two equation, 49x plus 57x is equal to 106x. Minus 57y minus 49y is minus 106y is equal to sum of these two number, 172 plus 252 is equal to 424. On LHS side, 106 coefficient is the same of x and y. Take common. 106 in bracket x minus y is equal to 424. Therefore, x minus y is equal to 424 upon 106. 106 divided to 424, then we get 4. Hence, we get equation number 3, x minus y is equal to 4. Similarly, subtracting equation 1 and 2, 49x minus 57y is equal to 172, subtract 57x minus 49y is equal to 252, hence minus sign change, minus minus is the plus, here minus plus is a minus 252, 49x minus 57x, greater number has negative sign, therefore minus 8x. Minus 57y plus 49y, negative number is a minus, therefore minus 8y is equal to 172 minus 252, greater number is a negative, answer is negative, minus 80. Hence on LHS side, minus 8 take common, in bracket x plus y, minus 8, this minus is a plus y, is equal to minus 80. Hence, x plus y is equal to minus 80 upon minus 8, minus minus plus 8 tends to 80. Therefore, then we get x plus y is equal to 10, equation number 4. Adding equation 3 and 4, then we get x minus y is equal to 4 and x plus y is equal to 10. Here adding these two equation, minus y plus y get 0, plus 1x is a 2x is equal to 4 plus 10 is a 14, 2x is equal to 14. To find the value of x, 2 goes on RHS side, then we get divide. Therefore, x is equal to 14 upon 2, 2 sevens are 14. Hence, x is equal to 7. Substitute the value of x is equal to 7 in equation 4. Therefore, x plus y is equal to 10. Hence, 7 plus y is equal to 10. 7 goes down RHS side, then we get minus. Therefore, y is equal to 10 minus 7 is equal to 3. Solution of given simultaneous equation is x is equal to 7 and y is equal to 3.